ideal posture, hip flexion at 90 degrees, knee flexion at 90 degrees, neck in line, shoulders back, spine straight, core engaged, hunch posture, hip flexion less than 70 degrees, knee flexion at 90 degrees, neck forward, shoulders rolled forward, spine curled forward, core not engaged, slouch posture, hip flexion at 135 degrees, knees in neutral position, neck upright, shoulders relaxed, spine sags back, core not engaged.